Look at that. Shoots right up to milliwatts and back again. So this hat does technically offer you protection against RF, proven right here in the test.
Quitter.
That's better, guys.